Hello, welcome to Vondelbloemen. My name is Frank, and this is the recently released Dacia Shadow Picture. Usually, this is a maquillé, and usually they are black with picture and colors, but this is an ivory or cream color with the picture in black and gold and some brown hair, which makes it very special. These are quite large pens, so kept it matches 159 millimeters. It's like a Sailor King size model, but of course made by Dacia. They just use the Sailor nibs, the King of Pen nibs, which are nice and large and very nice to write with. So each pen has its own picture. This is Crow and the Sun, so on the cap you see the sun, and then here the bird, the crow, and it's in a relief paint, so there are multiple layers which gives it a relief. Then there's also the peony, so the roses and butterflies on the cap. And then there is the one with the dragonflies and the irises on the bottom. Each pen is numbered. It's a limited edition of 50 pieces. This is number 5 of 50. When you uncap it, you feel this inner cap which closes the pen from drying out, and it just has a small spring in it, so you feel it when you uncap it, the same as when you cap it. This is the 18 karat gold nib pen at Dacia. These pens are not made to post, and I wouldn't do it because you could damage the wonderful lacquer, but it's a very good size to hold. It may even be It's also quite wide, so not a pen for if you like very small pens, but very, very beautiful. The finish is impeccable. So this is the Dacia Shadow Picture. I hope you will like them. I hope you like the video. If you have any questions, just let me know. Thank you for watching, and bye bye.